Oof. Not easy at all. Who the fuck are you supposed to... I guess like that. Not gonna work out. Okay, so how the fuck do we get to through this first one? See, can we make it? Yes, we can. It's like this. But how the... What? Right, like that. This one is supposed to explode, probably. Yep, like these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No, they don't. What? Oh, I see. You're supposed to go back at then, I guess. Jesus Christ, this is confusing as all hell. Right, so get this, get back. Get these. Good, got it. I actually wanted him to destroy all these. My life easier a little bit. Ah, god damn it. That was close, almost ran off. This part was really easy. Sheesh. Missed 20 boxes. Loads of gold. No, right. She's the alternative sister, I guess. All right. Well, that's a big ass ship. Two big ass ships.
Hang on, guys, I'm coming.
Well, that's new. Take some time to get used to this. I wish she could jump more. No, she actually can't. Rock button. Dude, that's cool. Oh, what the hell? Okay. Almost missed that. Hidden in plain sight. No, that's okay. What do we need to do? Come down? Shit. Okay, this is pretty cool. Right, forgot about that. I was surely gonna die there. I was sure I'm gonna die there. Oh, I need to jump up there. Okay. No, let them live. Why the hell not? Can we actually activate him? Yes, we can. Nice. Actually, always screws me up because I think he's gonna like go all the way left. Christ, I got it. Not a surprise. Where do I need to go? Oh, I see. I guess I need to jump first. Oh, there's a blue thing on behind us.
Eyes on target.
Yeah, they missed two. One just before the end here.
Scientists attempting interdimensional domination.
Huh. So, what you collecting? Crystals? Gems?
Masks?
Ooh, fun. Well, good luck with that.
Wait, you're not coming?
Sorry, I fly solo. But I'll lend a hand where I can. In fact, I already have.
Aww. No, if I recall correctly, One Eyes Crash's girlfriend, right? I think. Let's go see what that last one is about. The one here. Now it says that for a playthrough you need like 8 hours. Probably less. Just rush to it. Not care about picking up everything. Oh god damn it, I have to like look around the screen every time. Yeah, there's one up there. Hold it. Okay. Oh, I guarantee more. All right, I have to pick this up, this one up too. Jeez. Oh my God, that's why I'm gonna miss everyone. for a lot of boxes. You really have to like look around to find them. What? Oh, I see. Yeah, this game got confusing fast. Should have jumped up right. Yeah. Nice hiding place. So you really have to play this like Dark Souls or something. I can look at every corner. I'm not sure how I'm gonna get that one. Jump up that high, can you? We'll be off the swing here. Probably, but let's just continue on. Since I don't know how to get that box, I'm not gonna die again for it. Well, maybe not. He just jumped to it.
Whoa, that's chainsaw.
Hey, what? Oh, I see. Where the fuck is the box? I guess you have to backtrack at some point. Yep. Oh my fucking god. Just to do this. Oh, Okay, I should wait for that one. Really? What? Fuck this. Fuck this game. Right, we're supposed to jump over those. I got more. I guess we're just redoing that part of the map level. Like when she but she sabotaged him this time. I'm actually surprised that we survived there. Let's see what's down here. Oh. So we just need to find more so we can play those. Yoo-hoo. Chipboards. What's this? What is this one about? No? We ain't gonna like... have a water mission. Apparently not. Maybe later. Those guys, but we'll find out. Oh, so he needs to eat the fish and throw the bone at us. That's neat. Oh, so we do get this. Nice. This is from... Crash 2, right? These missions, I think. So they were a lot more difficult than this. Sure how you're supposed to. Yeah, I have no idea how we're supposed to get all those. TNT. Can I do a high jump there, right? Maybe? Patience is the key, holding everything. Wait here. Yeah. At least we got all the boxes. That saves. The fuck is that? To do that there. I'm just gonna destroy those two. Oh, it's probably timed right so you can actually get another one of these below you. Probably. I guess we can't rush those. No fucking way. to be precise. Real fucking precise. One, but who cares? Can we jump over it? No. This is a little bit faster, right? Ooh, these are back too, nice. Oh. Of course. At least you don't die once you do that and it boxes in you. Okay. That's good. What? Yeah, I swear I didn't double jump there. Shit, I didn't break that one. Not easy at all. What the f- okay. They're suicidal. Was close. Oof. Jesus Christ, this level's long. Why am I not surprised? What are we supposed to do here? I guess get these to attack it, right? Maybe not. Yeah, yeah. Yeah. It'd be easy if they just keep spawning this fast. Right, he can eat us too. Luis? Luis the... Shit. It was some kind of fish. Octopus. Kill him while it's spawned too, that's easy. It doesn't count, it seems, if they kill him as a spawn. Shit. I don't know how I'm gonna get that last one. Okay, I can kill them if they hit it. Pretty easy. But it looks like it's more down to RNG than anything else. Was gonna be next. We didn't have a, you know, boss from the like first games here.
So where's the next mask?
Not here. If these chuckle nuts weren't punching holes in reality, we could open our own rifts. For now, we're stuck taking the long route. But
he's gonna get captured, isn't he? Yeah.
Friends, I have a fun little game for you to play. I've got a reward for the clever bandicoots who can reach my testing grounds. But you'll have to defeat my deadly, diabolical creations along the way.
Oh, what the hell is he gonna do? He makes a spin, I guess? Oh, I see. Oh yeah, I see. I wonder if you're just invulnerable in this form. I'm gonna assume there's nothing behind us. fuck are those? The detonates TNT? Who would have guessed? Wait, there was something... Shit. Something on the right, I think. That's not the way to do it. There is. Hidden gem. Yep. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Shit. Can we make that jump? Yes, we can. Ooh, lily pads. Oh, never mind. The enemies. I guess someone's helping us again. Maybe a different Tuana. Could have gave me the tooltip a little bit earlier game. Close. Oh, okay, I see. Neat. Where the fuck's the box for that? Down here? No? All shotted. Jesus Christ. Which one's first? This one? Come on, game. Give me a better camera for this, jeez. Can't really tell when you're gonna land on that. God damn it. Oh, this is painful. Yeah, I hate the fact that it starts moving as soon as you do that. Backtracking, I see. Or what? Yeah, shit. You have to do that on the edge. Maybe an issue. No, never mind. Not really sure how can you... I'm not sure about anything here, actually. Now we're supposed to go back. Oh, fuck that. But we're supposed to explode these. I really don't know how we're supposed to get through that. Okay, I guess not. Okay, like that, good. Oh my god, come on game. Pixel perfect, really? Not easy one bit. Actually, the final level in one of the final levels in Crash Bandicoot 1, where you had to jump up the tower with the things that should go back, was real fucking easy for me. For some reason. Other than the first game. It's all about rhythm, I guess.
Reminds me of Neo Nippon, minus the kaiju tanuki.
Right, let's check every corner with her. No, we can't get that one, can we? Right. While you jump. You hit a gem, nice.
Aw, kawaii!
They're real kawaii. Can't kill those. And you can't aim at that one, I guess. We didn't get caught by that, at least once by now. It's rocks. Shit. Same thing again. That she kicks in like a direction, that's a real fucking problem. And you have to aim at the things you need to catch. This one's gonna eat us, this one's gonna eat us, this one is not good. Jump, okay. Could show that earlier. Shit. Just a little bit earlier, so I actually know where to go. A little bit earlier, so yeah, I literally didn't see that one. Yeah. Yeah. Do we need shit? Wait. Okay, game. What? Apparently, you do need to aim even though the prompt is there. Sucks ass. Why he misses. We got not again. Okay. So my question is, does this change anything in the level? Quick. But that doesn't seem to be the golden apple up there, I think. Was there? Come on. Oh god, we have to redo this. Shit. It does change the level a little bit. Actually.